Okay, the instructions with the glass was to put that base, then see the flame? What did I tell you about the gas inside the flame?